Scientists have confirmed for the first time that Komodo dragons kill their prey using their teeth and poisonous bite. This important finding dispels the widespread belief that toxic bacteria in the Komodo dragon's mouth are responsible for ultimately killing the dragon's prey. An animal that escapes the first attack of a Komodo dragon will soon weaken and die. The dragon stalks its injured prey and eats it when the prey is incapacitated. Researchers have long thought that the Komodo dragon, native to Indonesia, kills through blood poisoning caused by multiple types of bacteria in its saliva. But this whole bacteria thing has become a scientific fairy tale, said Brian Fry, a venom researcher at the University of Melbourne in Australia. Fry and his colleagues studied the biochemistry of Komodo venom after having the opportunity to examine two dragons from zoos. They found that the dragon's venom rapidly lowers blood pressure, accelerates blood loss, and sends the victim into shock, making him too weak to fight. Some compounds in the venom are as effective at lowering blood pressure as those found in the world's most venomous snake, the inland taipan of Western Australia. Snakes typically have a single venom channel leading to their fangs. However, Komodos have more than one canal between their teeth. This means that Komodo dragons cannot inject their venom as efficiently as snakes. Rather than injecting venom directly through a powerful bite, dragons use a specialized biting and pulling motion to unload toxin into wounds during a sustained frenzied attack. What makes dragons so deadly is the combination of poison and multiple lacerations from the lizard's sharp, serrated teeth. The discovery of Komodo dragons' venom sheds new light on the hunting strategies of these enormous creatures, making them some of the largest lizards in the world. These giant lizards, about 3 meters long and weighing 70-90 kilograms, are found on the Indonesian islands of Komodo, Rinca, Flores, and Gili Motang. Komodo dragons are also agile hunters and can run at speeds of up to 20 kilometers per hour. These features make them effective hunters in pursuit of their prey. The discovery of the venom system of Komodo dragons could also be important for medical research. Some compounds in Komodo venom could potentially be used in medical treatments, such as controlling blood clotting and blood pressure. Therefore, research on the venom of Komodo dragons will not only help us better understand these fascinating creatures, but may also lead to new medical breakthroughs.